hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see. Every couple tries to stop. Rockin' around.
Today's menu is fajita chicken or deli sandwich. Please sign up in the office if you want an extra or a salad. Wednesday's menu is barbecue pork sandwich or deli sandwich.
Happy birthday to Ross Layfield, fifth grade. If you see him in the hallway, wish him a happy birthday.
19 days to Christmas.
Attention all Spelling Bee participants. On Thursday, check in with your first period teacher for attendance and lunch count. And then head to the Commons for the Spelling Bee.
Oh, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you...
This week's quote is, never let anyone treat you like a yellow starburst. You are a pink starburst.
Don't let anyone tell you you're a yellow starburst. You are a pink starburst.
Don't let people leave you out.
Don't like... It means don't treat other people in a bad or weird way.
Don't let anyone tell you that you're not worthy, because you are.
I would actually like yellow starburst more, so I'd rather be treated like a yellow starburst.
Everybody should treat everybody like a pink starburst, because everybody has importance and everybody has value and everybody has gifts.
Please stand for the saying of the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.